Surrender your vessel immediately.
Blast.
Commander, this is your final warning. Surrender or we will destroy you.
Comply in the name of the Emperor.
Hold your hat right until that point.
Pretty good. Why don't you put that down? Don't try to get up.
Thank you.
Minerva.
Thank you, Minerva. Where am I?
The planet Nosfera. The Force was certainly with you when you crashed. Here. Drink this.
How's our fallen angel?
Looking better. Oh, this is Darren, our outpost leader.
You know, you're fortunate to be in such capable hands. Minerva here is the only doctor in these parts. You're an Imperial officer, aren't you?
Yeah, I was part of a convoy that was jumped by Rebel Patrol. I got shot down.
Well, that explains it.
What?
Well, there's a squad of Imperial stormtroopers outside. It seems that your rescue party want to have a word with you. Something's not right about that guy.
Darren, he's a member of the Imperial Navy.
Maybe. But he's in trouble.
If he is, perhaps he can help us.
He can help us, all right. If there was a reward on his head. Hey, I bet if we cooperate with those stormtroopers, the Empire could show us a little appreciation.
That's all you think about.
Minerva, we're talking about the Empire. It is money and power that keeps one alive. And the sooner you figure that out, the better off we'll all be.
You better watch your step. Betraying him could be a big mistake.
Him? He doesn't look so tough. I could get the drop on him.
Blast him!
Lieutenant Bora, you've seen the report that our fighters in pursuit of Commander Din were destroyed?
Yes, sir.
He survived the encounter. His ship crashed near the planet Nosfera.
Sir, I'm curious how he was able to escape from two of the Emperor's best-trained pilots. Weren't they under the command of Captain Aeson?
They were. Lord Vader retired Captain Nason's command earlier today. Which leads me to you, Lieutenant. Reviewing your military record, I see that you've never failed a mission. Impressive.
Thank you, sir.
Are you aware of Commander Din's military record?
No, sir.
Before the rebellion was organized, most were members of a terrorist faction called the DRA. Disrupting trade negotiations, kidnapping dignitaries, that sort of thing.
I'm familiar with the story, sir. I believe they killed many of the Emperor's allies.
Correct.
What you don't know is that Din was given the mission of bringing them to justice. He spent the next 5 years hunting them down, and he never stopped until he had terminated all involved.
Then why are we after him, sir?
Rebellion may cause a man to question his chain of command. Din didn't like the answers he was given, and thus deserted. He knows our tactics, our codes and battle plans. Your mission, Lieutenant, is to capture Commander Din and bring him to me, dead or alive.
Yes, sir.
Promotions come quick in the Empire. Succeed, and I will see to it that you make captain.
Yes, sir.
Commander Din must never join the rebellion. Dismissed.
I need your ship.
We don't have a ship.
Terrific.
Why are the stormtroopers after you?
The less you know, the better.
Commander, I must warn you. Darren cannot be trusted. If he sees you as a threat, he'll either kill you or turn you into the Empire.
Why are you telling me this?
Minerva.
Because I can't help you, but there's someone who can. A witch who lives in a cave to the north.
Move and you'll be staring at your body as it drops to the ground next to you.
Move and you'll be staring through the last door I'm putting in your skull.
Enough!
She will not strike.
Does she know that?
Talia, drop your blade.
Talia!
Yeah, a witch, so I'm told.
Well, you found her.
What do you want? He seeks a way off this planet.
Yeah, how'd you know that?
The Force can tell one many things. Especially about one who is running from trouble. Come.
You're a witch. You're a Jedi.
Thank you. hydro spanner. Oh no.
Minerva? Minerva!
Come in, Darren. We've been expecting you. Gods. Now, tell me what you know about Commander Dean.
She must have told you. He crashed her and left.
You're hiding him until the rebels can pick him up, aren't you?
No! No! You don't need that! I'll tell you where he went! But if I do, perhaps the Empire could certainly make it worth my while.
That's a bold demand, considering I could take the information from you. Very well. The Empire will compensate you, Darren. If your information is correct, prepare a squad of troops and take this one to find the fugitive.
Yes, sir.
You know, I'm curious. If you are a Jedi, why do everyone call you
a witch?
When we crashed in this planet, Minerva and some of the others befriended us. But Darren grew suspicious of our Jedi abilities. As outpost leader, he was successful in casting us out. It seemed best he think me a witch. We've been living in the caves ever since, far too long.
Yeah, I'm not planning on staying a resident of this rock for long.
Our ship is nearby, come.
I'm not going anywhere in this bucket of balls.
I told you he wasn't gonna...
What is it?
There's a tremor in the Force. We must...
No! Damn you, Darren!
So you become the Emperor's the Retriever, eh, Darren?
I'm a practical man. Arrest him!
What the hell are you doing?
Dan!
Are you okay?
Yes, but my...
Taya, your mother is breathing badly. If I don't stop the beam, she's gonna die. Do you understand?
Yes. What do we do?
Give me a lightsaber. Now! This is gonna hurt like hell. Let's just stop the bleeding.
Weep not, my dear. I've always known my time would end here on this planet.
What will I do?
You will go on. You will learn of the Force. The Emperor has not purged the Jedi fully. There is one among us who is rising to restore us. I feel his presence. Seek him out.
I will. I promise.
Take her with you, Din. She is strong. She can help you. But first, you must learn to control your fear. A great Jedi. You will.
Move it!
Lieutenant!
Lieutenant Bora, holding my outpost prisoner was never a part of our deal.
Neither was the killing of my men. Fail me again and you'll be mining spice on Kessel till your lungs are black. Report.
The villagers are under guard and awaiting transport. The bombers are en route to destroy the area.
ETA?
55 minutes, sir.
Very well. Make sure that Commander Din finds his way here. Bring me his rebel friend.
Yes, sir.
I'm sorry.
Thanks. She was more of a Jedi than she believed.
I think she believed in you more. Talia, I have an idea. Double back along the tree line to the outpost and steal their shuttle and get out of here.
Not until I kill Darren.
Killing Darren won't bring your mother back.
No. But he has to pay for what he did.
Vengeance is more hallowing than satisfying. Believe me, I know. If you want to die here, fine. But I won't. Not here anyway.
Don't get into hate, my dear. That only leads to the dark side.
Talia? Talia?
Stormtroopers. If it's war you want, then I'll give you war.
Set blasters on full. Copy that.
Draw him out.
Lieutenant!
There he is.
This is between you and me. Let him go.
I think not, Commander. Surrender your weapon immediately, or the girl dies. Slowly.
He's a bold one.
I haven't got time for this. Make sure he doesn't leave this area.
Yes, sir.
Sir, Oppressor 2 has confirmed. ETA 5 minutes.
Get everyone aboard the shuttle. We're leaving. Din, you'll never leave here alive.
All right, get going.
What happened to you, Commander? You and I are cut from the same cloth, Din. The Emperor needs men like us. Come back with me. There can still be a place for you in the Empire.
Not likely.
Suit yourself.
Dan, behind you! Dan!
Get everyone in the shuttle and prepare for takeoff.
Yeah, but...
Imperial bombers are coming. They're heading right for us.
But, Dan...
In a few seconds, everything for 10 miles radius is going to be incinerated.
Yeah, but...
Move!
All ships in attack formation.
I don't know how to fly!
Professor 2, this is Land Base 1. Abort mission.
Abort mission. Negative, Land Base 1. Abort orders without authorization.
Authorization.
10 seconds to target.
Authorization, yes.
Dan, look!
8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Pressure 2, code K authorization, Gamma 1-9er, X-ray 7, I repeat, Gamma 1-9er, X-ray 7, abort, abort, abort!
Land base one.
Do you copy?
Confirmation received. Mission aborted. Repeat, mission aborted. Have a nice day.
Thank you both.
Since the Empire was gracious enough to provide us with transportation, why don't you come with us?
This is our home. Hopefully the Empire will forget about this place.
They'll be too busy chasing us across the galaxy.
May the Force be with you.